Well, first of all, rock and roll music to me, it's always been about real rebellion and nonconformity. And I use my rock and roll as a weapon against society, the government, and the industry itself, who is trying to confine this type of music. Rock and roll is revenge. Rock and roll is your enemy, and I'm your enemy. Rock and roll is revenge. Rock and roll is your enemy, and I'm your enemy.
What is real rock and roll? What's... Is it this music?
Wait, you need a mic.
Stop right!
You don't just listen to the music, you don't just get entertained by it, but you believe it's a call to action.
Doesn't make you feel
all the pigs.
Rock and roll is your enemy, and I'm your enemy.